Thank you very much, Mr. Sai. But sorry, I'm not a solar man. Daiga Ho, Hogo Hen, Kindo Daiga.ゴーイホゴン回想ゴーヒンナンガウトンダイガフンホンジーショクディホイファグシガンマン回想ガンゼゴーワイチャンガーゴーデイハイプリンスジュエリーアンドウォッチカンパニーゲジュードウィーゴハイイボほうどうぜ、しゅうそうじんげごうわい、むいたいげごうわい、とんほうどうじいまいげじいじ、じいしょ、ちょいだ、じょうちじょうげしんじょん。だっぴゅうがんぜ、プリンスジュエリーアンドウォッチカンパニー、とんマルチエンカンパニーげごうわいげ、デレジーチゴーゲーサンマイハー Thank you very much6 years ago, on my way to work, I dropped a rather precious watch that had been a gift from my father. It broke into many pieces. Of course, this watch was not Casio. At the time, it was felt that a watch should be treated with care, so.I decided to develop a tough watch that would not break, even if it was dropped. This was the beginning of G-Shock. But my vision of a tough watch was that it would be big and rugged. At that time, there was a kind of slim case competition in the watch industry.So I decided to test it in a secret place. The secret place was a toilet in our R&D building. This is the actual R&D building in Japan. That's me in the toilet. I took a standard watch with a standard metal case.Found some rubber protection and threw it from the fourth floor window.
Oh, very tough.
The first time, it did not work well at all, smashed to pieces. The second time, at a bigger size, it still was no good. Finally, the third time, using rubber to make it the size of a ball, it worked. Oh, this size!Unbelievable! Oh, shock! After seeing my sample end up the size of a ball, I realized My idea was totally unrealistic. To try to come up with a smaller version, I started to develop a shock-resistant structure consisting of 5 steps to protect the engine. The case cover absorbs the shock, the metal case, the rubber guard ring, the metal guard ring, and finally, rubber protection around the engine as a 5th step. By having these 5 steps to absorb the shocks and protect the engine enabled me to dramatically reduce the size of the watch. But in the engine itself, some of the electronic parts would break. And even after reinforcing some parts, other parts would start to break. Sometimes I saw so long and hard trying to come up with a solution that I thought my head would explode. If I failed, I was quite prepared to resign from the company. I tested everything I could think of. No stone was left unturned. Never give up, even when faced by the biggest problem. This is my principle. And then, one day in the park, I watched a little girl playing with a ball. The ball bounce and imagine the ball containing a floating watch engine. Suddenly, the solution was obvious. I came up with the idea of floating the watch engine. Finally, we could G-shock, a shock absorbing structure with 5 steps and an engine's floating structure with point contact. And we started to sell the watches in the US. To prove the toughness of the watch, US marketing team created the following TV commercial. Please watch the film.
The Casio G-Shock has a super powerful shock absorber. That's why it withstands so much shock. Casio G-Shock. See the new standard size.
Casio!
If our US marketing team had asked for our permission in advance, I surely would have refused. But nobody told me. At that time in the US, there was a popular TV program that would respond to TV audience questions. Some TV audience suspected our TVCF as exaggerated advertisement. Many TV audience sent letters to the program asking to check our performance. The program makers simulated the test and hit the watch in the ice hockey rink just like the advertisement. And they and and they also tested its toughness by driving a huge dump car over it.
Oh, shock!
The watch just kept going. It never gave up. All the tests could not break the G-shock. The practicality was proven in the program, and it was appreciated by field workers.The development of the G-Shock first began from my own experience and breaking my watch. At that time, the roads around the Casio R&D Center were just being built. None of the guys building the roads wore watches as theywould just break. I targeted the watch at those guys because I know how inconvenient it is not knowing the time. In the second wave of G-Shocks, we covered the bottom with plastic.And develop the mud resist structure to prevent mud and dust from getting into the bottom so that they could be used by people doing even harder work. This model became the starting point for the Master of G.We are developing products suitable for work in extremely harsh environments, whether they be on the ground, on the ocean, or in the air. I never dreamed that later on the watch's target user would expand to include young people as well.If our user base had not expanded from road workers to include young people as well, I very much doubt that would be holding Prince Jewelry and Watch Company's event now.I might have given my speech with a jackhammer. タイガーホー G-SHOCK 新庄災害ションジョイギングゲサービューインゴゲレランチュンボドイギンベ G-SHOCK カプソージョー高知ネイデイ大道芸ガムヨンゴービンダヤウサイナヤウチンイエンホイファージーショクジーチンゴーチャンギンヤウチャインチェッゴートンゴーホイファージートンゴホイファジーショークゴホドゲハイモーロンユードゲイダイゲジョンゴイドインゴイジュッパホンフェイジュッパジュッパ 十八本性。Never, never, never give up。你个就系个嘅商人。Joy how go yao ye go ching kao Ching go wai gai cho ji chi Tom bon cho go de Sai ji shok hai hong gong Shin wai joy kan get ban pai Gam ye joy chi do ze go waiWay go ningo, fabu get gateway. Doze, thank you very much. Thank you very much.